Hello, my dear learners. So I'm back with one more video today. So today we're going to discuss about a salaried employee who is receiving the amount of retrenchment compensation. So let's get started. Now, if you are a salaried employee or aapko mil raha hai retrenchment compensation, kya hota hai retrenchment compensation? Agar aapko aapki service se nikal diya jata hai, to employer usually compensate karta hai us particular termination ko. That is called as retrenchment compensation. To jis bhi salaried employee ko ye amount milta hai, is eligible for exemption under section 10, clause 10b. तो यहाँ पे exemption आपको मिलती है lower of the following. Now, lower of the following means तीन limits check करनी है, तीनों में से जो भी सबसे कम होगा, that amount will be exempt. So, first one is the amount received as per the Industrial Dispute Act. Second is maximum 5 lakh rupees. Third is 15 by 26 multiplied by average salary of last 3 months. Salary year means basic DA terms 1 plus turnover commission multiplied by number of completion of years of service. Now years of service in excess of 6 months are rounded off.